Oke, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back to the Fire Fati. So today we are gonna continue to make a tutorial. So today, if you already see my last video, we are making a talk to me app. Actually demo. So today we are going to make the talk to me app. So I'm gonna show you the tutorial how to make it. First, you may go to the Coder Writer by going to Coder official website. Just type it on your browser, Coder, and then don't forget to be logged in. You can either use other account or using your official Google account. Okay, after that, I'm sure we'll be directed to the page, last page, the Creator Coder EO page. Okay, so and then we are land here on the editor page. Okay, as you can see here, I already make the app. And then if you want to see how the app was done, you can check the recent video. I will put it on the last video. I will put it on this video on the last. Okay, if you want to see. Okay. So first, to make this, we're gonna go to the creator here. Okay, so first on here we have a blank screen. Okay, so I need to go to the screen one, and then don't forget to set the align horizontal and align vertical. For the horizontal, change to the center of the tree, and align vertical will be changed to top one. Okay. And then don't forget to uncheck the show option menu. Just have to check show status bar here. Okay, the screen title you can change to talk to me, like this. Okay, and then you don't need a further setting. Okay, and then next you will go to the palette and then type space. Okay, something's not going right. Okay, let's open up again. Let me loading. Okay, on the palette, type space. Okay, and then I want you to drag and drop on the first here. And then for this space setting, set the height to 5% and leave the width into automatic. Also, don't forget to check the visible one. Okay, after that, we're gonna enter a horizontal arrangement from palette, just drag and drop after space. For the align, the horizontal one is going to be left one, and then for the vertical will be top one. Okay, and then next we're gonna set the height into 25%, and also the width will be 50%. Don't forget to check the visible check mark. Okay, and then this is the special part thing. You want to go to the palette again and then type Lottie. So this is, we're gonna add animation. Okay, just drag and drop like this, put it inside the horizontal arrangement. Okay, and then we're gonna set the height into fill parent, also the width into fill parent, and animation speed be sure to make it 1, also make it clickable. And then don't forget to check the loop animation and also check the visible one. Okay, for the source, we're taking from the official Lottie website. Okay, I will put the link on the description. If you want to make the same animation Lottie as me. Okay, so and then after entering the animation, we're gonna add space again after the horizontal arrangement. Okay. Drag and drop from the palette, type space. Okay, and then put it right here, set the height in 2%, the width into automatic, and also don't forget to check the visible. Okay, and then next, from the palette again, drag and drop after space 2, and then we'll have a text box input. Set the font size into 15. Font typeface, it's up to you, but in here I use a regular Roboto. And also set the height into 5%, width is 80%. And then for the hint, it's up to you. I'm gonna enter some random words here, like input something. And then the input type set to normal. Okay, and then set the text alignment to the left. Okay, next we're going to space. Okay, after we put the text box input, we're gonna put again space. This is the third space. Okay, set the height to 3% and then leave the width into automatic. Don't forget to check the visible. Okay, next. So this is the last horizontal arrangement. From palette, type horizontal arrangement on the search tab, search bar, I'm sorry, and then drag and drop to the viewer editor, and also, and then we're gonna set the properties for the horizontal arrangement here. Okay, the properties is for the align of horizontal will be center of 3, and also for the line vertical will be top 1. And then don't forget to set the height to 6%, leave the width with fill parent, and also leave the image to known, and also check the visible. Okay, next, inside the horizontal arrangement we have two buttons. First, the button speak, the second is button record. Okay, so first we're gonna make the first button. It's called button speak. First, you may go to the palette, drag and drop to the horizontal arrangement there, and then I want you to set the font size to 16. Font typeface is up to you. You can use either Poppins or fonts, but for this video, I will set to the regular Roboto, just to make it easy for you. Okay, the default font on Kodaloo. Okay, and then I want you to set the height to 6%. We don't want to be too tall, and the width is 40%. We don't need too wide. Okay, also set the image, leave it to known, and then shape still default. And then I want you to make the text for the button will be speak. Okay, and then for text alignment, we're gonna put it to the center 1. Okay, between the speak button and record, we're gonna put space. This is the fourth space. Okay, drag and drop inside the horizontal arrangement after the button of speak. Set the height into automatic, and then set the width into 5%. Okay, after putting the fourth space, we're gonna drag and drop button record. For the button record, you can just duplicate the speak one, or you just take from the palette and make it again. Basically it's same, but you just need to change the text from speak to record. Okay, and the next. Okay, the last part, the three things is special. Okay, I want you to go to the palette again and then type speech to speech recognizer. Okay, with the ear icon here, drag and drop. So you can just drag and drop anywhere inside the viewer editor, phone viewer editor. It's basically free for you. And after that, you just need to drag and drop after it the text to speech here, the one with mic icon. Okay, after that, type on palette decoration. Okay. This is the part of utilities. Okay, put it on the view. Okay, then you have it. The preview of Talk to Me app. Okay, so now we're gonna make the app will be functioning. Okay, so we're going to the box here. Since we just have one screen, so it should be a short code for us. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so first I want you to go to the screen code tab. Okay, and then you want to drag and drop this one screen one initialize, and then do, and then I want you to go to the bottom, the decoration one part, and then drag and drop the call decoration one set shape component background color border color is round. after the do, okay? Just make it like this. And then the same on decoration, they can drop again, set padding, component, and values. Okay. After that, I want you to go to the text box, the input one. Okay, let's see. Okay, here. Just scroll down until you found what we're searching. Okay, text box input. Drag and drop, put it beside the component. And I want you to go to the color. Okay. And then for the background color, drag and drop the white, put it beside it. For the border color will be purple, and drag and drop beside the border color. And then the last thing for this, we're gonna go to the logic, drag and drop false to the is round, so we're not gonna need round. Okay, for the call decoration one, for your component, you can either duplicate this and then put it on here, and then you want to go to the math and then drag and drop this zero number, put it beside the values, and then set to the 10. Okay, and then we're gonna go to the text to speech tab. Where is it? Okay, it's right here. Okay, so we have here set text to speech one, country two. Okay, this code will works as the language. So we're gonna set to the default of my country language, which is Indonesian. We can type INA. If you want to change the text to speech into English, you can get your country code from internet. Just type it. Just need three things. Okay. Let's continue there, and then we're gonna continue to the second coding here. Okay, so we're gonna go to the when button speak. Okay, the button speak here, drag and drop the click one in here, and then we're gonna going back to the text to speech one, and we're gonna drag and drop the message. Okay, put it into the button speak click, and then we're gonna go back to the text input, drag and drop again the below one, text box input dot text, this one. Okay, drag and drop beside the message. Okay, next to the button record. Okay, let's go to the coding library of button record here. Okay, we'll search for call speech recognizer. Okay, where is it? Where are you hiding? Speech recognizer. Okay, this one, drag and drop inside the button record. Okay, the last coding, we'll go to the speech recognizer again. You can get the one on the top, drag and drop to the last here, and then let's go back to the text input. Where's the text box input? Okay, let's search for, okay, drag and drop this one, and then you can go to this button result here, and then drag and drop this, put it beside the text. Okay, there you have it, your simple talk to me app. And then you can save it by downloading it as .apk on your handphone. You can save on Coder Equator to improve it later, or you can just test now by using Coder Companion by connecting it. Okay, I think that's all for the talk to me simple tutorial things. Hope you all get informed and you can do this all by yourself. Okay, the last I say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.